chocolate push or pull?
My name is Tracy, and today I have brought with me my sister Amy.
Oh, it's so pretty.
One of my closest friends, Ali, and I have brought Paul and Tracy, who happen to be my ex-husband and his new wife.
This one's almost exactly the same as the wedding dress that she wore when she married you.
I was about to say, let's pull that back.
We have family parties together. We go on holidays together. Some people would probably consider it weird to have your ex-husband dress shopping with you. But for me, it's just like having one of my oldest friends.
Hello, hello, hello!
Hi!
Welcome. Who's our bride?
That would be me.
Hello,
you Tracy, too. Right?
Yes.
Hello, Tracy. Hi, how are you? This
I'm
is
good.
The lovely
Hi.
Michelle.
Hi, Michelle.
Tracy, hello, how are you?
I'm Paul. I'm Tracy's ex-husband and Tracy's husband. You think that's confusing?
You're the ex-husband and you're the new wife?
Yeah. Yes.
Called Tracy?
Yeah.
Are there any Tracys safe in the world?
I had a tattoo.
So this is not odd. Still
not
best really. Mates?
Yeah.
That's amazing! Tell us about the new boy.
The new boy is called Kenny.
Tracy and I met on an online dating site about 3 months ago. Well, 5 years, sorry. The proposal was supposed to be a nice romantic event. However, somebody messed it up slightly.
Going to the seaside on a Wednesday night after work.
It was romantic.
It would have been romantic if I'd have known there was a big romantic gesture coming.
Oh, well. Never mind.
And are you looking for something different from your first wedding dress?
Very different.
I don't want traditional. My dream dress has drama, colour. I would love to have, like, red roses.
Our theme is skulls and roses.
All right, then it's quite a brief already, isn't it? What's your budget?
If the actual dress was £1,200 and the adjustments and things didn't go over 15 then.
15, yeah. Right, okay. So 15's our ceiling. So why don't you go and relax in the fitting room?
Great.
Okay, right, Michelle, you come with me.
It was fantastic to be part of the wedding plans. We did split up, but we were together for such a long time. To have lost all of that would have been a waste.
Let's get her silhouette.
We need a nice blank canvas. How about something like that?
I think it's a good place to start. Let's get her fitted.
Lovely.
Right then, gorgeous. What you're asking for, the roses, the storytelling, that can be applied. It's about getting you right in your dress shape.
Yep.
So this one does everything that we want it to do. What are you thinking?
I'm thinking it looks very traditional wedding dress right now.
It does, but guess what? You're getting married. Do you know what I mean?
It looks nice, but it just looks nice.
I think you're going to be very surprised when you see yourself in this dress. One. Two, three.
I do have a waist.
Shall we ask your lovely family what they think?
Why not?
Tracy is obviously my ex-wife. Tracy and I ran a pub and a lot happened, but we think the world of each other. And I just think that's the way it should be, really.
When you talk to people who don't know you, it is a very bizarre concept.
I just thought she looks completely different than when we got married, because that would be weird.
But once you've actually been in the room with the four of us, within minutes, it just disappears.
I am still feeling quite nervous. As much as I know my entourage are all supportive, there's none of my personality in the dress. It's quite exposing, I guess.
Are you ready to see her?
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Should we ask your family?
Yeah, go for it.
It's good that Paul's here, because he can give a man's perspective and make sure she doesn't pick anything daft.
I do like the shape of it. I think there's so much of it, though, with the way you dance.
What's wrong with the way that
there's
I dance?
There's nothing wrong with the way you dance.
It's very expressive.
It's expressive.
I think it's a beautiful dress. I don't think you look very happy in it.
Oh.
Do you feel happy in it?
I'm just looking at it thinking, this is a white plain wedding dress.
Come on then, let's go.
Okay. It's exactly what I didn't want.
The first dress was all about Tracy seeing her body. We knew that that dress was lacking in personality. But now that Tracy can see her silhouette for the first time, I need to add the character. Look at this bad boy.
Oh, wow. I'm feeling nervous because trying on dresses is actually a much bigger fear for me than I thought. I think when I was married the last time, I lost a lot of myself because I was very young when we got together.
Right.
And since finding me again, I've got so much more personality now, and I like to wear my personality.
Let's pull up. Yay! Now I'm going to add on a halter neck.
Ooh.
I shall... Right. Here we go. 1, 2, 3.
Wow. I feel great.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
Are you surprised you like it?
I'm quite surprised, yes. I love this skirt. And this, I really like. I hadn't envisaged myself in that kind of dress. So it's more shock, I think, that I really like it.
So, guys, I hope you're ready for more drama than a Hollywood blockbuster. So spin round.
Your face just says it all. I think you look so much more confident in that dress.
That looks amazing. It's totally different to the dress she wore when we got married, and it just shows the change in her personality and the way she's grown as a person herself.
I think I'm missing the pop of colour that I wanted.
Fine. We'll let Auntie Gop do her work. Come on, let's go.
I feel like I need that colour rather than just a white dress.
Tracy's wedding theme is all skulls and roses, and she wants that reflected in her dress. So now that we've found the perfect gown, it's time to give it that Tracy edge. So our incredible team of girls have been making flowers.
Look at all these.
Wow.
How do we feel about that?
Loving it. I can't believe they've been secretly making roses for me.
So, you wanted that extra 10%. Now you've got the colour. 3D flowers, super gorgeous, bespoke. Are you ready?
I think so.
1, 2, 3.
I love it. It's beautiful.
Magical, isn't it?
It is, yeah. I didn't think I would see myself looking that way.
I think we should go and talk to the family.
See you soon, my love.
Wow. I mean, literally, breathtaking. Should we find out what the family think?
Let's do it.
I don't think there's anything I could change about it.
As Kenny's eyes and ears now are supposed to be the voice of reason, I think he'll love it.
I think it's beautiful. I think it's perfect.
Don't make me cry!
I've got something that might finish it off for you.
Oh, my nan's necklace.
Pop these on for you.
My nan loved costume jewellery.
I mean, wow. I could have styled that up myself.
It just finished it off perfect.
I'm actually
it?
A bit gutted I didn't. So it leads me to ask you a very important question, Tracy. Are you going to say yes to the dress?
I think I might.
Is that a yes?
Is that a yes?
Yeah.